question my moves. I stick to the path that I choose. Me and my friends are gonna do it right. You'll never see us run away from a fight.
Hello guys, this is Technoarchon. Last time we took on the Goldenrod City Pokemon Gym and defeated its leader Whitney. And today we are going to make our way to Route 35. And we have a battle, guys. Let me see. I think I'm gonna switch my Pokemon. Yes. And Brownie is gonna be up in front. Guys, now Shock is gonna get the permission to evolve very soon. But let's take on this trainer. Are you going to gym? Me too. What? Is it spray? Does it dispel spray tables from you? You predict city? Maybe. Maybe not. This is the strongest attack I have at this time. Dex is surely gonna take his down, take it down, whatever. With that, guys, Vulpix down, we gained a bunch of XP and got some money. And let's make our way. There is someone, can we enter this place? No. Does he battle with us?
Hello, just when you least expect it. Cameron, the photographer.
Oh, it's a photographer.
You look so photogenic. Why not have a picture taken? Yes. Alright then. Get yourselves ready.
Okay. Wow. That was a sweet photo.
Good, good. We have got a nice picture. Let's see all the pictures on your PC.
Okay. So that's it. And guys, we think we have a doubles battle. Maybe a doubles battle. If it's a doubles, I will like it. But whatever. Oh, no, no. Throughout Judo, I don't think we have doubles battles. Yes, that's a singles battle only. Okay, guys. So that's it with it. And we are challenged by Kanpara Eliot. And he has a stand level 30. I'm gonna go with up floor. That's gonna take it down. Most probably that's gonna take him down. Yeah. And with that, it's down. It's down, guys. And Brownie gained a bunch of XP. And he's gonna send a Marill. Nah. Once Brownie's gone through, I'm gonna. But not now, and that's the fraud we caused earlier. And no, it survived. Mother fudge, it survived. Whatever, it's gonna go down with this fraud, and that's it for that poor Marill. Marill's down, and with that, we have it, guys. We have defeated Kanpara Eliot. Okay, and we have another battle. My boyfriend's sweet, so I can't rely on him. Yes, you really can't rely on him. He's too weak. Too. What? Mother fudge. A Pikachu. That's gonna take him down with one attack. Nah, he's using quick attack. He's a fool. F-double-O-C. Yeah. Okay. Thanks, Brownie. You took it down with one hit. And it. With that, we defeated this girl. Okay. What? Okay, I remember. Well, I'll be back, guys, in a moment. So, guys. With that. Defeated Picnicker Brook. So guys, let's keep moving. We gain some money, we gain some XP. We can dodge this trainer, but the more the merrier. So let's take a run. I've been getting Pokemon out of my lady. I think I'm good. Yeah, let we'll see if you're good or you're very good or you're very, very bad or you're bad, just bad. I'm just confusing you guys. Let's go for the bat. Take it down. Yeah, that was on KO for sure. That was easy. Oh, ground is almost level 22. We're taking on the Zubat. The Zubat is going to be level 22. And Tackle should take this thing. Oh, sorry. I should go back to Zubat down. So the Zubat's down. We're level 22 guys. We're looking good. We're ready for the next game from now on, I think. What? Confusion! Okay. Yes, get the move. For sure. Hypnosis. It's a psychic attack. Let's see. So, with that, we have learned confusion, guys. Diglett. Switch Pokemon. I'm gonna train my Pokemon all up to level 22 and Riku's the only one left. Brownie, switch out. Go Riku. Show this Diglett what you can do. Yeah, go Riku, show this Diglett what you can do. That was amazing. Now, the path will do, I hope. If it does, that's okay with me. Yes, it does. It does take it down. Well, who's a talent idea? So it should as well. So with that, okay. One more trainer coming. Behold my dexterity and grace. Oh, dexterity. Who is a dragon killer? No, juggler. A Voltorb level 2. Are you kidding? You are kidding, right? This is boring. That was amazing. Level 2 world of the sun. Is it again on world 2? Whatever it is, let's go Riku. Go Riku, go. Go Riku. Go. How many world of the sun? Okay, that's level 6. So plus 4. Next time level 10. Next time level 40. Next time level 80. That will be good. But maybe 40, with 40 we could stop. There's 4 Pokemon again. No, I'm not my Pokemon. Yes, on 14 it will stop. On 14 it will stop, guys. I think so. At least I think so. Whatever. Hey, doesn't Voltorbs. Okay. The paralyzed won't affect me a lot. Whatever. Doesn't Voltorbs what? Have any? Do Voltorbs have any gender? Because it doesn't come. This Pokemon, see? Or is it for every of our opponent? If it's for every of our opponent, then it's okay. That's not gonna do much. Yes. And with that, we have defeated Jugglerian. Okay, that was a joke. Yes, that was a joke. You're the best I've ever battled. Huh, you're the one who saved all Slowpoke. Well, no wonder I couldn't beat you. Would it be okay to get your number? I don't want to miss anything you do from now on. No. You guys keep calling me. Okay. So let's go to the bag. Need the pills now. I need the medicine. So, paralysis for Ryu. So with that, he was cured and
I'm gonna switch Riku up in front. Okay? Sorry, Brownie. We are already level 22 and we have another battle.
I'm practicing my fire breathing.
You keep practicing your fire breathing.
Why are you like bugging me?
Keep practicing your fire breathing.
A magma.
No, that's a very rare Pokemon.
A very rare
indeed.
Cut.
Just level 11. It would have been a level 21. It would be tough for me. The level 11 is giving me 390 XP. You got a little level like me.
And what is it like?
Its level is higher, I hope. I get more XP, yeah. A level 16. I'm gonna use bite. And that should take it down, yes. And with that, I think Riku's 22. Yes. So guys, the whole of our team is level 22 now. And okay. Mostly it required, but I want to exchange for Namuno. I knew that us fabrics were particularly well liked. Okay, that's interesting. And let's go forward. I know there's a way that way. Whatever. What is this place? Let me talk to this guy. Whatever. I don't want to talk. Let's just go. Hey, wait. Can we battle one of them? I think. Anyone battles? Don't you battle? Nah. Okay, you're in the national park, man. Let me talk to these guys. Okay, you guys are not gonna battle me. Okay then, who are you? Okay, give me the quick claw, yeah. Whatever, my Pokemon are already fast. Okay, who are you? Okay. Oh no. Motherfucker, I didn't use the repel. It's a Sunthorn. Yeah. That's amazing. I'm not gonna add it to a team. Whatever. Let's just run. Yeah. And I'm gonna use the repel now. Or these Pokemon will keep bothering me. Okay, the repel, yeah, use it. We use the repel. Wait. If there's a way without getting into the grass, but then I wasted the repel. Okay, but I think there's a battle. A trainer who can battle me. One trainer. Okay, battle me. Oh no. He's not battling me, but we're challenged by this one. And I hope one card takes this one down. Otherwise, if it used some brain ring, again, it's serious problem. Bike icon going to the grass. Yes. Takes it down. Nah.
Whatever.
I'm gonna heal up Riku. For the next one, he'll be down with what? HP, PP, no. Status restore. Status healers. And you found Riku. Down for sure. Absorb. Now I am in serious trouble. I'm not going to take it down. Oh, it did just 2 HP damage. I got it down. I don't want to exchange for number side. If there's another train in the class, I would sure like to make another. If you are a trainer, I would like better. We have now the battle, guys. If I miss someone, I'm gonna be sad. Whatever, I'm gonna take that item for sure. The opposite way, yeah, you guys, it's the opposite way. But I'm looking if there's another item somewhere about here. Yeah, and that's what I want to go. No headbutt. Let's make our way.
feel like I'm gonna see the Pokéathlon in the next video. So, I think I'm gonna see the Pokéathlon next. Need a turn? Yes, I came from this way. So guys, that's it for today. Keep tuned to me for the next video. And next time I'll see the Pokéathlon. Bye guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. The like button takes 2 seconds. Have any tips? Let me know in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the next video.